Hello from the University Libraries. Let's talk databases, which is where you will find the sources you need for your research. This short video is about Web of Science, just one of many databases you can access at the library. Web of Science is one of our most highly used databases. It's also a multidisciplinary database. When you search Web of Science, you'll search journals from science and technology, arts and humanities, and the social sciences, all with one search. Web of Science is linked on the library's homepage, lib.umn.edu, under Popular Databases. Searching a library database like Web of Science is different from a regular web search. In this example, let's search for college students and sleep. Let's put college students, that phrase, into quotes. That's going to help us search those two words next to each other. Now we have thousands of results to work with. That's too many. Let's refine our search. Let's say we are interested in looking at academic achievement, or GPA, and sleep, and a specific student population, athletes. We've reduced our results to a few hundred. These are really focused on our topic, which is great. You can always change around keywords and add some additional words based on what you're finding. As you scroll through your results, choose one that looks interesting to you. This takes you to an abstract, or summary, of what will be in the full text of that article. This screen also includes author-suggested keywords you can try. One of the most important features of Web of Science is that it allows you to follow a citation's history. Basically, Web of Science gets you articles on similar topics published before and after your source. This allows you to learn who is doing related research on your topic. Often, our search results can be reduced or improved by filtering or sorting. Let's try that now. To the left of the search results are limits you can use to filter results by type of source, by date, by specific subject areas, and much more. Above the results, you can sort by newest, oldest, relevance, and more. We suggest starting with relevance. To get to the full text of an article, choose the maroon and gold Find It button. It's below each search result, and also on the abstract screen. This will open a new browser tab. Under Online Access, choose any of the links to read the article. Some sources have a download PDF link, which will work too. To generate a citation for an article, under Cite or Share, choose Citation. Choose the style you need and copy the citation. Make sure to proofread any computer-generated citations. They sometimes contain errors. And remember, if you need any help, that's what we're here for. Please contact your librarian or simply choose 24/7 chat from the library's homepage. Thank you, and I hope you enjoyed this quick overview of the Web of Science database.